Carlos, do you take paradise to be your wife? Do you promise to be faithful to her in good times and in bad, to love her and to honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Paradise, do you take Carlos to be your husband? Do you promise to be faithful to him in good times and in bad, to love him and to honor him all the days of your life?
I do.
Down with me. Paradise.
Receive this ring.
Receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Carlos.
Receive this ring.
Receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
If anything could ever be this good again, the only thing I'll ever ask of you, you gotta promise not to.
And now it is my honor to present to you our newlywed couple, Mr. and Mrs. Carlos and Paradise Osorio Seya. You may now kiss the bride.
So I can breathe you in, hold you in, and now I know you've always been. Sing along with you. If everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again, the only thing I'll ever ask of you.
The privilege and the honor to introduce you for the very first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Carlos.
Never feel this real forever.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause there's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose.
Paradise and Carlos, my hope and prayer for you is that your love and commitment to one another would continue to inspire others around you towards love. That the mutual respect, honesty, and compassion you offer one another would be an example in your to your families, your friends, and the next generation. May love always win.
Wish you guys a lifetime of happiness. You guys both deserve it, and I'm honored, seriously, to be here to celebrate you, and thank you guys for having me in your lives, and I look forward to the future, and again, thank you both, because I know you both will be such a big part of my life going forward.
Finally, he got married because we were waiting for him to get married early. It taken a long time, and I was waiting and waiting. And I'm so happy that I have two daughters now.
He's estado siempre unido, esperando este momento. Cuando se casa un nieto, no se pierde un nieto, se gana una nieta.
We've been waiting for this moment for quite a while, and when a grandson gets married, we don't lose a grandson, we gain a granddaughter.
I'm just really excited for this next chapter, and nephews or nieces for me, and cousins for my boys. But I'm just really happy for you both. I love you both. And excited to party.
Thank you everybody for coming. I really appreciate it. And my heart is full. I love you both very much. Thank you.
We're just excited for the next phase. I'm really excited for the next phase with Carlos. But again, I wanted to say thank you to all of you for coming along with us on this journey.
Words fail me to say how much, but I can feel the love from each and every one of you, from every part, every corner of our lives that you've been a part of it. And like they said, now you're all sort of our family.
Nothing to prove, and it's you and me, and all our people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. Is it? And in what month this clock never seems so alive.
Please don't stop the music.